This is Minecraft, except my viewers are trying to unalive me.
No! No!
So I started a survival world with my girlfriend, but the catch was that my viewers could spend bits or channel points to do horrible, horrible things. But before we start, YouTube told me that only 0.5% of my viewers are actually subscribed to me, and if we don't get those numbers up, they're gonna take away our Minecraft cookies, so you better punch that subscribe button.
Check in the about section, and if you send specific amounts of bits, things will happen. Horrible things. Oh my god. Oh my god. I have no idea. Bro.
Why are you running?
Yo. I've never fought the wither before. Where is it? I can't find it. There it is. Right above you. How do I kill the wither? Oh no. Get in the house.
I'm floating. Floating away.
He just did something else. What is it? Another one. Oh my god. This one. Okay, I'm done for. Okay. I have a bow. Just one bow that's almost broken. I'm gonna save us, Legolas style. Okay, maybe not.
Nope.
Okay. We'll just sleep and hopefully things will get better when we wake up. Okay, yeah, they're still here. You take a bed and I'll take one. Here, let's live right here on this little landing. No! 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 It's under here! Okay, I'm withered. Get the wheat. Pick the wheat. We're leaving. And the chickens. We'll need the food. I need my stuff and I'm leaving. We've lost our home. Hang on, go to the highest point and see if we can see what's up. There's something close to us. I hear it. Oh my god!
It was at this moment I was faced with a choice. I could avenge my girlfriend by fighting the wither, or I could take the diamonds and run.
I got the diamonds.
I got the diamonds.
It's after me, so wherever you are, just start digging. Hurry, let's dig into here. I look away for 1 second and there's three withers. That's how I feel. It's right there. Punch it. Yeah, get out of here. Let it be known that Yandura punched a wither. Cheer one. Oh my god.
Cheer one.
What? See this? I don't know how to escape this. This is his life now. He's done it again. I don't know what. Oh! It wasn't even unsealed. Ah, I'm gonna die. One heart.
Utini!
Oh, Utini, we got a Spiro chicken.
Yes.
Shout out Spiro for the chicken. Ah! Oh my god. I'm gonna go see how the house is doing. Oh my god. What is it? What did you spawn? Is it this? Was it the creeper? Oh, it's a bee. That should come in handy. I'm just kidding. Swear it is. Help me. I'm not gonna live. No. I'm breaking my way down. If I jump, I will not survive. I'm gonna eat raw salmon. Oh, you almost got me hurt. Lilu says, I have something awful for you. Okay, this is actually stressing me out. I did not know what I was getting myself into. We need a stopping point. Pick this up again tomorrow. Okay, never mind. No. Keep in mind, this is the second time she's ever played Minecraft. The second day. This is a good first experience, you know? Something's about to happen. Get a sword out. It's a bee. Okay, we're good. Now this house is a home.
Not the bees.
Here, we'll give them a wither flower. Oh no. Okay, I thought they were mad at me. We gotta stop it here. And then tomorrow, we'll find a way to fight these withers. Peace.